Korean stocks bounced back on Monday. The benchmark KOSPI broke through the 2400 mark for the first time in more than a month. The main index added more than 1.3% to close at 2418, with technology stocks driving the broader gains. Tech titan Samsung Electronics surged around 4%, rising for a fourth straight session, with chipmaker SK Hynix jumping 3.2%, both setting new all-time highs. The local currency also strengthened against the greenback, trading at 1,126.